Patrick Surtain II looks as good as advertised. The Alabama corner has starred for the Crimson Tide since his freshman year and looks to be an NFL-ready player. But who is Patrick Surtain II? In the Who Is series, we go through the backstories of up-and-coming collegiate and pro athletes. If you enjoyed these videos, leave a like, share, and subscribe to the channel. I released the first episode of the History Of series yesterday, so make sure you go check that out after this video if you have not already. Now let's start 2021 off the right way. Patrick Surtain II is listed as being from Plantation, Florida. His father, Patrick Surtain, played 11 seasons in the NFL for the Miami Dolphins and Kansas City Chiefs. He was a three-time Pro Bowler and played from 1998 to 2008. He recorded 29 interceptions in 7 seasons with the Miami Dolphins, which ranks 4th all-time for the team. Patrick's father also coached him in high school at American Heritage High School, taking over the head coaching position in 2016 for the Florida Powerhouse. While in high school, Surtain teamed up with fellow 5-star recruit Tyson Campbell at American Heritage High School. Campbell and Surtain first met when they were 9 years old. Surtain played an age level up from Campbell, but Campbell caught the eye of Surtain Sr. The two would fall out of touch when Surtain Jr. started playing football at a different park. That was until the two met up again in high school. American Heritage High School is an athletic and academic powerhouse. For many years, the baseball team seemed to dominate, but the football team was lacking with no state titles like all the other sports at the school. That has since changed, as the school now has a championship or bust mentality. They have won titles in 2013, 2014, 2016, 2017, and 2020. During his junior year, Surtain had 2 interceptions and 3 fumble recoveries and helped lead the team to win the state title. He was named to the 2016 All-USA second team on defense and second team All-USA Florida football team. American Heritage looked to compete for a national title. Teams avoided throwing in Surtain's direction, and he recorded 1 interception his senior year. He was named Sun Sentinel All-County first team, All-American second team, and All-USA first team honoree. Surtain was also selected to play in the 2018 U.S. Army All-American game as well. American Heritage finished 13-0 and the 6th best team in the nation. According to 24/7 Sports, Patrick Surtain was a 5-star recruit who was the best corner nationally, 2nd best player in Florida, and 6th best player in his class. Surtain received over 30 different offers from the likes of Alabama, Clemson, LSU, Miami, and Ohio State. While Campbell chose to play at Georgia, Surtain narrowed his choices down to Alabama and LSU. Many thought Surtain would choose LSU, but he ultimately chose Alabama on National Signing Day. When asked why he chose Alabama over LSU, he answered, "Why Alabama? Because there's a coach over there. They win championships. Over here, Fort Lauderdale American Heritage High School, we're used to winning, so I want to be a part of a winning culture." When Surtain first got to Alabama, his knowledge of the game and his size allowed him to play early. He started 12 games and quickly showed he was one of the best college football players in the nation. He recorded 37 tackles, 1 interception, 7 pass deflections, and forced a fumble. NFL scouts started following Surtain going into his sophomore year, quickly realizing he was a player on the rise. He took a leap forward with his success and earned the respect from opposing quarterbacks. He continued to play as one of the most physical players in college football and played at a high level for the Alabama secondary. During his sophomore year, Surtain had 2 interceptions, 8 pass deflections, and 3 forced fumbles. Going into his junior year, he was in the conversation for best cornerback in college football with Ohio State's Sean Wade and Virginia Tech's Caleb Farley. Surtain's success at Alabama has drawn comparisons to Pittsburgh Steelers safety Minkah Fitzpatrick, who, like Surtain, started on the outside at cornerback and moved to the star position. The star position is a hybrid role that has a player spend time at nickel corner, among other things. The move for Surtain made him a more versatile cornerback prospect. Going into 2020, Surtain took on a major role for the defense as a veteran in the secondary. Other than Jordan Battle, he was the only player returning with starting experience in the secondary. This season, Surtain has recorded 34 tackles, 2.5 tackles for a loss, 8 pass deflections, 1 interception, and 1 touchdown. He was named SEC Defensive Player of the Year and First Team All-American. He has made 37 consecutive starts going back to his freshman year and looks to be one of the best cornerbacks in the 2021 NFL Draft. According to Mel Kiper, he is the 11th best player and top corner in the 2021 NFL Draft. Kiper said, "His frame reminds me a little bit of Marlon Humphrey, another Crimson Tide corner who went in round 1 in 2017. Surtain is a shutdown corner who can break on throws with ease. Alabama will play Ohio State for the national title on Monday, January 11th. If you enjoyed this video, check out my other videos in the Who Is series. Don't forget to leave a like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And as always, remember to embrace the grind.